Oh, trouble soon be over. Sorrow will have an end. Trouble.
Hi, thanks very much for tuning in. My name is Marcus Bonfanti. And this is the first in a series of short videos I'm going to be making and posting on the internet about blues artists that have influenced the way I play and write music. Very much hope you find this interesting. Thank you. Blind Willie Johnson was born in Texas, and at the age of five, had already realised he wanted to be a preacher. And he was blinded at the age of seven by his stepmother in a kind of act of vengeance against his father, who beat her for going out with another man. From the age of about seven, he'd also started busking on streets and spreading the word of the gospel via the medium of blues. In my opinion, he's really the godfather of the blues gospel spiritual style, a style that I love so much. And by me included and many others, he's considered one of the greatest bottleneck guitar players that's ever lived. What I love about him most is his gravelly-edged baritone voice, which really influenced the way I like to deliver my blues music. In his short life, Blind Willie Johnson only recorded 30 tunes, but many of these tunes are still covered today and have been covered through the ages by so many artists of so many different genres. They really are fantastic.
Trouble soon be over. Sorrow will have an end.
The tune I've chosen to perform today is his most famous tune. It's called Ain't Nobody's Fault But Mine. This song's been covered so many times by so many of my favourite artists. Sister Rosetta Tharpe, John Renbourn, and of course Led Zeppelin, probably the most famous version. What I love about this song is the universal content of the lyric. The tune itself has so many verses in it, and it was an old spiritual, would have been handed down among musicians, and they would have added their own verses and their own take on the subject matter. But for me, the whole sentiment of nobody's fault but mine is when all is said and done, how you've lived your life and how your actions, there's no one more responsible for them than yourself. And I think it's such a true sentiment that will always ring true hundreds of years from now. So I very much hope you enjoy my interpretation of it. So thank you so much for taking the time to listen to this, and I hope it's been interesting for you guys. If you enjoy the track, it's available to download from my website, www.marcusbonfanti.com. And I hope to see some of you guys at the coming gigs I've got in the next couple of months. Until then, guys, take it easy. Thank you.
I hear the hell now, age, the same God that David said will kill me. The red town did trouble, soon be over. I don't have a name.
Nobody's fault but mine. Nobody's fault but mine. If I die, my soul gets lost. Nobody's fault but mine. Well, I got this Bible in my hand. Well, I got this Bible in my hand. And if I don't pray, my soul gets lost. Nobody's fault but mine. My sister told me how to pray. Yeah, my sister taught me how to pray. And if I don't pray and my soul gets lost, ain't nobody's fault. Ain't nobody's fault, yeah. nobody's fault but mine. Ain't nobody's fault but mine. Nobody's fault but mine. Ain't nobody's fault but mine. Nobody's fault, no, nobody's fault. Nobody's fault but mine. Nobody's fault but mine. Ain't nobody's fault.